something.
Oh, cool.
Trying to jump up the river.
Nice.
So here it's a bit of a scary spot as well.
It is.
So, yeah. I'd rather have some here from a distance than
sure.
on the grill.
Yeah, exactly. I think they're pretty good there too. You hear about encounters occasionally.
Nice. Oh, nice.
So bears that are used to being around people, they know that we're not a threat.
So blessed.
Falcon and the eagle. Okay, fine, you're gonna slap me in the face, I'm gonna walk away. I don't think so. I'm not done.
so?
Lens is actually the wrong kind of lens, so you can either see focuses on bears or on one sitting up front.
I could take a picture with my camera and then email it to you.
Well, I can switch lenses, but I'm a bit lazy.
Oh, I see. Oh, it's no problem. I can take a picture and email it to you. That's something special. Watching them play like that and hearing the trumpeter swans in the background.
Yeah.
That was just awesome. That's why I do this. What a special moment. So that's the one no, that's the one we followed up. It's different.
There's so many. Yeah, because the middle one was approaching the one over there, and then they that has to be a different one.
Thanks so much. I'm going to donate some of that footage
to
them wrestling.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Can't expect that tonight. I'm still recording.
Thank you.
Neil.
Thank you.
He's large.
Yeah.
He's very large.
Well, then it's probably best that he's on the other side.
Well, they're kitty cats.
He looks a lot darker as well.
That's why I'm thinking it's a big old boar. Male bear.